Winning the Kentucky Derby is addicting.
Two of this year's participants could have retired years ago, but they stuck around hoping to win this race at least one more time.
I talked to these guys about it yesterday. I was shocked at how addicting it is for them. I kind of thought, I just threw the question out, and they bit hard, to say the least. Hello again, everybody. With just 12 days until Kentucky Derby 139, two of the most high-profile profile players in the game are back in the saddle again. Hall of Fame trainer Wayne Lukas and Hall of Fame rider Calvin Borel. Lukas has won four Kentucky Derbies, including Thunder Gulch in 1995, but none since 1999. Lukas is tied for second place on the Derby career wins list. And now, at almost 78 years old, tries to become the oldest to ever win it with Oxbow and will take charge. Meantime, Borel has won three Kentucky Derbies, including Street Sense in 2007, tied for fourth place on the Derby career wins list. The only rider to win three Derbies in 4 years. And now, at 46 years old, will try for a fourth Derby win on Contender Revolutionary. Borel and Lukas have stuck around because they still hunger and thirst for another visit to the Derby winner's circle.
Some people might, after they won it, I call it the ring syndrome, you know, like the Super Bowl. Some of those guys, they get that championship ring and then they never play as well again. I'm not wired that way. After the first one, I thought, hell, we got to get back here every year. This is a hell of a deal. And so I'm probably hungrier, you call it thirstier, for the success of having that experience more than ever.
A big thirst.
Really?
Yeah. You would not imagine.
Really?
It's worse than drugs.
Wow. I mean, you'd think you'd want one that would quench the thirst, but it actually makes you hungrier and thirstier for more.
It's worse than, I have no earthly idea, but I'm going to tell you from great experience, I went three, and it's worse than drugs because it's, my God.
Really?
You just want that other one.
So that's why you're sticking with it.
Exactly.
You want to do it one more time.
It's addicting. It's very addicting. I mean, I wake up every morning just to find that horse, and it's crazy, but it's bad.